puck comes free behind the Avs net. 6 minutes played in the period. Here's a great chance for Yakupov. Rask came out, the shot, score! What a great play by Yakupov. And he wants everybody to come and congratulate. You see the fingers of the glove going, come on, come on. Did you see that?
Oh, yeah.
That was... Rask gambled. He took a chance, but Yakupov beat him to the puck, Peter.
I love the reaction afterward. Great hustle by Yakupov. It looked like when you first saw it, it's going to be icing. But Yakupov's in behind. Now he comes out here, punched the puck, and did not miss. Then he went into the corner. He looked at the crowd for a second. Then he turned and did the old
finger. Come on.
Love me.
Here he comes, right here.
Love me. Yes, hey. Right. That is absolutely great. He gets his first goal as an Avalanche, and now the Avalanche, Mike, they deserved it.